friends, welcome back to our channel. It's 6:09 in the morning and we are off to Kodaikanal. I'm so excited. Yesterday I did not even sleep because I was so curious. So let's go. We came here with our whole family. We alone missed the route, so we came via Kumbhakarai. The route was superb. It was surrounded by mango trees. Now we are entering the Kodaikanal forest route. The road was very steep. Look, some maiden work is going on. Cameras won't capture what I see. It was looking tremendous. I came here when I was a kid. I didn't realize how wonderful it was. Now I'm realizing it. This is the Silver Falls. We reached our resort. We have decided to spend time with our family today. Look at these vertical gardens. Here in Kodaikanal, there's a lot of vertical gardens. Now we are at the Lost Salith Church. This is the first ever church built in Kodaikanal. This was built in 1866. The breeze was very heavy and it was drizzling. I was not able to hold my umbrella upright. And it was shivering also. From here, we have decided to go to Mannavanur. It's in 34 kilometers. In between, we have planned to go to Vatakenal Falls, Pumbarai and Kukal. Their falls is steep. Imagine what if a big tree falls.
Now we are at the Vatakenal Falls, so let's take a closer look at it. And it's looking amazing. And now I'm wearing a lot of layers because it's freezing outside. Look at this, this is nice, right? But it's a little slippery. Friends, the climate is looking splendid here. It's wonderful. I just like it a lot.
Friends, I think this is Thar Moss. I don't know for sure. But still, I got some moss and some ferns. Last time we visited Guna Cave, Pillar Rock, Pine Forest and Suicide Point. So this time we are skipping them and we are going to Kukal and Mannavanur.
Friends, can you see the lake? We are at the upper lake view. It's nice, right?
This is the Pumbarai village. Can you see the step farmings? This gives the village an aesthetic look. We have reached Mannavanur, but we were unable to visit the lake and the rabbit farm because of the COVID restriction. Rooms are available in that building. Only a few restaurants are here. We were not satisfied with the food, but we were in a situation to manage. They have done step farming in Mannavanur also. Due to the shortage of time, we could not visit Kukal. Look how beautiful this is. It's known for its beautiful landscape and sceneries. We are going back to Kodaikanal. Look Look at the mist. I have not seen anything like this before. Now we are at the Karaikanal Lake, and here if you want you can go for cycling or you can go for a walk. I have decided to go for cycling, so I'm so excited. This is a full view of the lake. Because of the COVID restrictions, boating is not allowed. It's been too long since we came for a family trip, and we enjoyed this trip a lot. It was a memorable one, and now we are returning back to Trichy.
Give this video a big thumbs up, share and subscribe. Click the bell icon so you won't miss any of our new videos.